Well, we saw quite a bit of cloud cover out there today. First, the low clouds in the morning, then the high clouds in the afternoon. And as you can see on satellite radar picture, the high clouds are now pushing to the south. So we have clearer conditions over the Bay Area. The high clouds were coming from a system offshore here, and we're seeing another one move to the north of us. So we had increased sea breeze winds out there today, but those are going to die down a little bit tonight and turn to the north, which means gusty winds along the coast and the North Bay. Also, it's quite chilly up in Napa, 49 degrees. There right now, 49 in Daly City. It's going to get cold tonight in portions of the North Bay. 38 in Napa, 38 in Santa Rosa, 43 in San Rafael, 43 also in Pleasanton and Sunnyvale, 44 in Half Moon Bay. Into the afternoon, still going to be in the 60s tomorrow, so cool like today. The low 60s for the South Bay. Also in the low 60s for the East Bay shoreline, mid 60s for Inland Valley, 65 in Concord, Livermore, and in Danville. At the coast, we'll only be in the 50s, struggling to get into the 60s in San Francisco. And the mid 60s also for the North Bay. So here's a quick look at your extended forecast. Cooler as we head into Saturday, a little bit more cloud cover as a storm passes us to the north. Does not look like we're going to see rain on Saturday, but we could see some rain into Tuesday and Wednesday.